Hi everyone, it's Danny from Orchid Nature. So a while ago I told you that some Cattleya orchids may be kind of strange when it comes to blooming, in the sense that if they make a sheath, you'd better not cut it no matter how long you wait for a bud to develop, because you never know. And I just want to show you an example of that weird Cattleya orchid. Now this is the Purple Cascade Cattleya that I divided and I gave one to my orchid friend, and she told me that her Cattleya is developing two little buds. So I took a closer look to mine, and the sheath here was really dried up, but I've noticed it started to swell. Now I've cut it open, I cut the tip, and then I tried to remove the sheath, and lo and behold, there are some buds here. Now it's okay to cut the sheath when it's dried because it's really super stiff, and if you don't cut it, the buds might actually get damaged in the process of blossoming. But yeah, there you go. It seems that I will have hopefully some flowers from the Purple Cascade Cattleya orchid. So if your Cattleya is producing sheaths and you simply don't see any buds at the moment, just be patient, because you never know. There are some Cattleyas that bloom right away without a sheath. Some develop the buds in a sheath pretty fast, but some even have dried sheaths for a year and no buds, and when you least expect, there you go, little bud forming. So okay, hopefully you found it useful, and yeah, just remember that with Cattleyas, you never know, they can surprise you. Okay, thank you for watching. If you want to see other videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also visit orchidnature.com for more orchid goodies, and leave me your suggestions and comments in a comment below. I'll see you next time. Bye!